And we're back. Here's what happened so far. Here we go. Our heroes are in Gallipolis, where they've come in search of the spores branch of Yggdrasil, that we hope will help them reach the World Tree. The Slayer of the Sands has been spotted, and it finds himself helping the hapless Prince Faris once again, as he is sent out into the Celestial Sands to ensnare it. Sylvando insists on joining them, and the friends set out on this dangerous mission, one warrior stronger. As night descends over the desert, the party stop to make camp. The companions start chatting around the campfire, and Sylvando inquires as to the nature of Nick and his companion's quest, while quickly changing the subject when asked about his own affairs. Morning comes, and the search for the Slayer continues in earnest. Right, so we need to go through there. Do we want to kill these? I'm just wondering if we should get those up to level 14. Nah, I'm sure they'll get there. Oh, hang on a minute. Get a horsey. What is that down there? Missing a lot. I like the look of that thing down there that's wandering about.
Easy.
A flython. That's a good looking beastie. As a dead beastie. Oh, we get a chance to fight one of these again, do we? Go on, what's the tip one on? God, they hurt. Forty-three experience of 50 gold a pop.
Hmm.
Should have healed up, I think.
Victory!
Oh, it looks like we're here. Oh, it gives us a chance to heal up before we go in.
The Slayer of the Sands was last seen here.
The cowardly creature is nowhere to be found. It must have fled in fear. Let us return to the castle and inform my father of our success.
The Slayer of the Sands is among us!
Good grief, what's that?
Madam Principal, show that filthy thing what real knights are made of. Oh dear, looks like poor old Ferris has been struck down with stage fright. You soldiers, be dears and look after him, will you? Come on, gang. This little drama needs a hero or two.
Okay, we don't get a chance to rest. And we're starting... Let's get that in straight away. That's not too bad. Oh, what's this? Wow. Come on, Serena, heal. Nah, it's not good against him, that.
We'll soon have that patched up.
Yeah!
Oh, we're blinded, aren't we? Oh, Serena's down. That's not good. But we have nothing to bring them back, do we? Would appear not. Shine a light. This isn't going to be easy. I didn't think we were going to do that then at one point.
Come back. Told you I was tough.
No.
That will teach you to be so grumpy. Now, hold nice and still while I tie you up.
The battle is won! The Slayer of the Sands is bested! All in a day's work for the Prince of Galopolis! You saw me, men, did you not? You saw the People's Prince defeat the fiend that terrorized them so.
Yes, Your Highness. Of course, Your Highness.
You have my thanks, friend. My heroic feat would not have been possible without your valuable contribution. I still have not forgotten what I promised. I will speak with my father about the rainbow upon my return.
Really, Principal? That's how you're gonna play it? And what do you think they'll be expecting of you next, huh?
You speak as though I have a choice! Are you suggesting that I disappoint my father and the citizens of Galopolis?
I'm not suggesting anything, darling. You do what you need to do.
To Galopolis, men! We return as heroes! Yeah!
It's gonna dawn on him.
Well, this feels all kinds of wrong. You're right, Silvando. Nothing's going to change if he keeps on pretending.
Oh, I think the poor boy knows that well enough. All he needs is a little push. Anyway, I'd better be getting along. I'm sure we'll bump into each other again soon. Ciao for now, my loves.
We'll be right back. Well, there's a shiny there. We can't go without getting that. Yellow eye. What's all these eyes I keep finding? Got red, green, yellow. The shiny. Right, where's his camp? We need the camp so we can get Serena back to life. There we go. Oh, she isn't dead. What? Okay. Does that mean we're not taking another one of these then? There's more experience. The Spitfire is asleep. Chest. Only just caught that out of the corner of my eye. Oh, very nice. Might as well try it. Ring of Wreck and Ruin. Have a look. No. Don't want sword. Knives. Sleeper hit. How many did we have? I can't remember. Four left. Okay. Keep your eyes peeled for shinies. I can't remember what that quest was for. I'm not sure where to see quests now. Let's have a look. Oh!
My fellow Galopolitans! Faris, your prince, my son, our hero, has vanquished the Slayer of the Sand!
Yeah, that's it! Yeah!
The future of our kingdom is surely safe in the hands of one so gallant and chivalrous as he. Now come, heroic conqueror. Address your people.
Beloved Galopolitans, yes, I captured the beast, but I did not act alone. For it was your love, your adoration, that gave me the strength I so needed. Yes!
What is all shit? Here we go.
And it is that same love that will allow me to continue serving you until my dying day.
No need to be afraid. Prince Faris will protect us.
Yes, yes. We have nothing to fear with the prince on our side.
Well, my boy, your people await. Let them see firsthand the fearless desert knight you have become.
Mm-mm.
Father, Father, I cannot.
Repeat after me now. A knight's word?
A knight's word is his bond, his kingdom, his master.
Well, don't stop.
He serves the weak untiringly, challenges the strong unflinchingly, and never retreats in the face of adversity.
That's more like it. Now, my little Princey Pooh, do you want to be remembered as a miserable coward or a hero who died fighting to the end?
I wish to be remembered as a knight of Galopolis!
Darling, you were wonderful. Amazing what you can do when you put your mind to it, huh?
Wait, did you?
I won't always be here to remind you what it means to be a knight, though. Better not go forgetting again, huh? Mm-hmm.
Friend, where did you become so well-versed in the ways of chivalry? Are you a knight?
Who, me? Don't be ridiculous, darling. I'm just a silly old jester.
Yes, Father. It was he who rode my horse in the Sun National, and he who captured the Slayer of the Sands. Forgive me.
Varys, look at me. The burden that was placed upon you, it was more than any boy could be expected to bear. It is I who must apologize, not you. But rest assured that I have learned my lesson. I will not make the same mistake again. And it seems you have learned something too, despite your protestations. The bravery you showed was worthy of a true knight. Sir Hendrik will be happy to take one such as yourself under his wing, I am sure.
Uh-oh.
Your dream will come true at last. I am so pleased for you.
Hendrik? Wasn't that the name of the guy who was chasing us?
Ah, but I am forgetting our guests. Father, these travelers came to Gallopolis in search of the rainbow. It is a royal treasure, of course. But surely you agree that they have done more than enough to deserve it.
Certainly, certainly. But my boy, I sold the rainbow to a traveling merchant.
What? What would compel you to sell one of our most precious treasures?
Are you blind, boy? Did you not notice the grandeur with which we celebrated this year's Sand National? We made a sacrifice for your sake.
Father.
Forgive me. All I can tell you is that the merchant to whom I sold the rainbow headed west towards Gondolia. This letter will grant you passage through the checkpoint that leads there. Perhaps someone can tell you what became of the branch.
Ow! A thousand pardons! I did not know that the rainbow was no longer in the kingdom. Truly, I did not. It is scant consolation, I am sure. But please, take this. Its value cannot possibly compare, but it has been prized by generations of Gallopolitan knights. It allows one to provoke distant foes into combat, and is an excellent way to gain battle experience. Or so I am told.
Crackshot crossbow.
You have done our kingdom a great service. Should you ever need our assistance, you need only say the word. And as for me, I will be sorry to see you leave.
But I'm sure there will be other Gollum.
Kindly travelers along soon enough. Yeah?
Any pots here to smash open? No. Not been in this room on the right either. I wonder what's in there. Let's have a look. Okay, nothing of interest there then. Pair of fishnet stockings. Just what we needed. Oi. Boxer shorts. Concrete earrings. Okay, it was worth coming in for. Yeah, it appears to me you have a chance the first time of getting something, but once they respawn, you don't get anything, do you? It certainly seems that way. Definitely need to rest. Alright, let's rest. Let's stay overnight. What was it that guy wanted? Let's use a skill, but I can't remember which one it was. Let's have a look. Unleashing your wild side. Okay, we haven't finished that one then. Attributes. I wonder. Let's go and save anyway. Nearly leveled. Serena, we need to get her level 13. She's the lowest level. No. Right, okay. We'll go and fight some Spitfires.
Alas! Oh. I was beginning to think you had snuck out through the stage door.
Maybe we get the other party member.
Huh?
Hey!
You again. What do you want this time?
Ta-da!
Oh, don't be coy, darling. I want to come with you, of course.
You should never have told me about your heroic quest if you didn't want me to tag along.
What are you talking about? You can't just decide to come with us. This isn't a game.
Believe me, honey, I know it isn't. I've seen my fair share of fun and games on my travels. What kind of jester would I be if I hadn't? But I've seen tragedy, too. People attacked by monsters, all kinds of awful things. You know, my dream has always been to build a wonderful theater. Somewhere I can put on performances that will make millions smile. But how can I do that if this dark one of yours is going to be out there making people's lives awful? What I'm trying to say, darlings, is that we all want the same thing. So you see, I have to come with you. Oh, don't all squeal at once now.
This guy really doesn't take no for an answer, huh?
Guess I'm part of the gang now. Yay! So, tell me, what's our next move?
Well, to get to Yggdrasil, we're going to need the Rainbow. And it seems that a traveling merchant has taken it to Gondolia.
Gondolia? But honey, that's a port town. He's probably hopped on a boat and set sail by now.
That's true. Well, then we'll have to buy tickets for the ferry, and...
The ferry? Please, darling. We don't have time to be riding the ferry with the little people.
Well, what's your bright idea, then?
I was thinking a ship of our own might be more chic, no? And luckily for you, I happen to have picked up a lovely little number in the end of season sales.
What? You've got your own boat? That's amazing! You're going up in my estimation by the minute.
You'd really be willing to let us use your ship, Mr. Sylvander?
But of course, sweetie. That's what friends are for. And guess where the old girl is docked, hmm? No? Why, Gondolia, of course! Lucky! So what are we waiting for? The ocean beckons, shipmate! Westward ho!
The Silvado Bodhi Murray Band is now up to full 5 members. Sadly, only 4 of you can take part in battle at the same time. You can pick which ones by selecting line up and the miscellaneous menu and swap them in and out. Okay. Level 15. Well, I'm going to be level 15 soon. Got to keep her in. Let's leave him out for the moment. Right, so we need to find those Spitz fires again. Try and find a way to get the skill that he wants us to use up. Oh, we can get through the barricade again. Yeah, we can, it's still open. That's good. Is the other one the other way, Gondolia? Yeah, that's the other way. Right. Go in here, get these Spitzfires. Shiny. Here, horsey. So we'll practice on you. Oh! Ooh, physical attacks really don't do a lot to that.
Easy peasy.
Should ding me? Total of 5, I think we need more. No. Leave Veronica alone! Oh, God. Was one over here only? Yeah, I thought there was. There we go. There's one. Ouch. Come on, I need you to get our pep up. Oh, Serena's down again. Really gotta level her up. Yeah, that doesn't wake her up. Where's that campfire? Need to get her a level. Let's try it again. Leave Serena alone! Come on, guys, get your pep up. I really don't like Serena being low level. They really do try and take her out quick. Serena's nearly dead again? There we go. That might help. Serena learns new spell, a whoosh. Serena's got 4, he's got 16 points. Is he using a sword? I think he is. Lightness. Charm. Tap dance. Two, three. Oh, he's back. Try this again. Total of 7 points. Is that enough? Let's have a look. Heavy wands. Anti-magic. He's 8. Okay. Doesn't look to me like that's going to happen anytime soon. Thank you. Ooh. Let's have a quick rest up. Level up. Forge weapons, let's have a look. Can we do heavy ones? Wizard staff, yeah. Give it a try. Yes, did it. Flourish, lightning bash. Appraise. Brilliantly, okay. A better shield yet? No, we're using scale, aren't we? Hats. No. Gold ring. Let's try it. Let's have a look at what... no, we can't. Damn it. Okay. Equipment. Let's have a quick look, see if any of this is better for him. What does this do? HP down by 5, but we'll get a 5 increase on defense. Put that in. Nothing better than that, is there? Oh, look at that. Ah, damn. Bum, bum, bum. Bronze shield. Nope, silver platter. Ooh, that's good for him. I'm not using him at the moment, no. 45 to 48. Bronze armor. Yep, I'll take that. Is that 350? Definitely need that. Unease. Need to get a defense up, so we need that. Definitely. Feather cap. Do I want to sell that? No. Rest. Ah, yeah, the weight now. Up. Serena? Oh, this might be it. No, it's not. Let's see if we can get Eric pepped up then. Come on, give me a bike. Pet powers. Wild side. Did it finally?
Thank goodness.
Managed to use the skill that we needed. Right, okay, there we go. Unleash Wild Side. We can head back now. more some of these down on the way. The music in this game. This will be still there. Refinery, okie doke. Fur hoods, fur ponchos. Boom. Great stuff. Right, we can finally get going. I certainly will. Hakim's letter. Bakery northwestern part of Gondolia. Yes, we do. What are these targets I keep seeing? What are you? Getting stronger, these monsters. No. Whoa! Oh, it's somebody to talk to. What they're for. That's what the targets are for. They're for the crossbow. Alright, let's camp. Forge items. Forge armor. Clothes. Fur poncho. No. Magic beast hide and fine fur. We got that, we haven't got any fine fur. That's 500 a pop. Really? Ooh, turban. Bronze shield, no. Could do with that. Paralysis. Let's get a few of those. Yes, Arena. Was it a different area? Gondolia. Look at all these offshoots this has got. Okay. Let's go the long way around then, shall we? Whoops. Hello. What are you? We'll do the same. Oh, he's chasing with the hand. Chest. Whoa. What's that? Poisons. Great. Ow. Mount. Call for backup, that's not good, is it? Call for backup when nobody shows up, that's good. Six. Can we get that chest now? Oh, damn it. Items, Eric, antidote, use, Eric. Where did I see that chest? Oh. See the chest. There it is. I knew I'd seen one. Seed of skill. Right, which way do we need to go? Mm-hmm. iron ore. Gold ore. Hello, Kel. Splatypus. These do a lot of damage. Okay. Weird tiger. Level up 8 points. Let's learn snooze. Nick swords, sword dance. What do you got? 8. Metal, oh, damage metal body force. That's 12. We're doing niceness, is it? Ten points, 14 points. Using the sword at the moment. Let's give him that. That. There we go. It litter.
Another one bites the.
She needs a group heal.
Nice.
soon have that patched up.
Lovely. Chest. Whoa, that was a lot. Ouch. Need to finish these all off quicker. What's that do? Let's do that. Isn't that better? Oh, never ending. Which backup have you got these? Wow. Don't think that's enough for what we need to do, so they say no. Iron armor. Iron helmets, iron cuirass. Suits of iron armor. Fine fur. You never know.
This is Gondolia, huh? I heard there were some big scores to be had here. Rich merchants from all over the world, ships full of treasure, you name it.
And this is where you're keeping your ship, Silvando. The ship that you own. Don't tell me you're some kind of millionaire.
Oh, come now, Ronnie darling. You know it's not polite to pry.
All right, the docks are in the southwest of the town. Last one there's a rotten egg!
First things first, is that a quest? How are we doing for a dosh? We've got 1820. In there. Whoops. Next one. Stay overnight. Next is a church. Across the way. No. Okay, thank you. Right, we're going to leave it there, guys. That's we'll continue this. Won't be Monday. It'll probably be... maybe next Wednesday. We'll have to wait and see. All right, well, thanks for watching. All Grey, signing off.